Thank you. We're happy if you are able to tune in and join us that way as well. First of all, I want to say a quick thank you to, there she is, Mrs. Dee Dee Rosenthal and her piano students for providing the pre-concert music. We appreciate that. And again, thank you for being here. As you can see in the concert program, the theme of this concert is the same as the theme of our school year, and that is that we are convinced. What a blessing it is at all times, but especially at this time of year, to be convinced. To be convinced that we have a Savior who lived for us, who died for us, and who lived again. Our prayer is that you will be blessed as you hear the music. We pray that you will be blessed as you contemplate the texts which convey that message, the message of a living Savior whom we now get to serve, having been convinced of his love for us in Jesus. Our first group up here will be our string ensemble, and we'll get right at it under the direction of Pastor Ken Nelson.
It's red.
In all the land.
Thank you again, everyone, for coming or for tuning in. We appreciate that. In your concert folder, you see different thank yous that are there in print. Please just join me in thanking, first of all, students. Thank you for using your gifts and preparing and for sharing those with us today. The other thank yous that are there, parents, for your support of your students in general, and especially those then who are using those gifts in our fine arts programs, musically, band, and choir. Dee Dee Rosenthal, Ryan Rosenthal with AV, and Deanna Martins for accompanying. Thank you so much. And then just one more, the one who shall remain nameless, at least as printed thank yous are concerned. Eric Martins, thank you for all your service. As soon as we can, we'll get things set for those who are here for the Winter Awards portion of the day. We'll, like I said, as soon as we can, get going with that. God bless your day. Thank you.